Maddie, split a doubleheader with Georgia. You know, it was obviously a long day with the rain delay and all that. Talk a little bit. You had a big two RBI single in the nightcap. Just kind of talk about today and the doubleheader.
Well, you know, we have doubleheaders all the time, so it's kind of just, you know, routine for us. We just came out there, you know, throwing punches, and we knew they were going to come out there and hit the ball really well, and so we just came out there and did our best.
Ivy, you split with doubleheader with Georgia today. You know, tough first game, but you came back and really pitched strong in the second game. Just kind of talk a little about trying to bounce back tonight from the first game and kind of your effort in the second game.
Well, we were determined to win. I know it's a downer to lose the first game in a series, but we were determined to win, and we knew we needed to put some runs on the board. And I know I needed to stay focused and just let my defense work behind me, and that's what happened.
Coach Weekly, you split a doubleheader against a really good Georgia team tonight. Just kind of talk a little bit about today's doubleheader and the effort your team put in.
Well, I think it was a great doubleheader, Brian. I mean, we had a great crowd, sellout crowd, a lot of festivities going on. Both teams played really well, as evidenced by the pitching on both sides and the low-scoring games. And, you know, just part of the SEC. That's what the SEC is, sold-out stadiums, good teams playing each other, great pitching, timely hitting. You know, we would have liked to have taken two, but this is very reminiscent of our doubleheader down at Alabama, our other two-game series where we dropped the first game in 11 and won the second. So I'm proud of our kids. It's really tough when you have an 11-inning loss to come back.
What did you guys do during the rain delay? I know it was about an hour and 15 minutes. Did y'all go in the clubhouse and hang out, or what did you do just kind of to break up the time?
Yeah, a lot of us went in the clubhouse and actually worked on homework. And, you know, some of us ate too, so we just kind of hang around. We've had a lot of those lately, so we've kind of gotten used to it.